A 13-year-old is dead after falling from a hotel balcony in Chapel Hill. Police tell us that the teen fell from the fifth floor of the Graduate Hotel located on West Franklin Street just before 11 Saturday night. That teen landed on the third floor, and officers are investigating how that teen fell. Police have not released the name of the victim or any other details about this incident.